Meghwal, Honorable Minister of State for Textile, Mr. Santosh Gangwar, Honorable President of the African Development Bank, Mr. Adesina, Excellencies, Ministers from African countries, and esteemed delegates, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Government of Gujarat, a warm welcome the global icon of peace and non-violence or Ahimsa. In Gujarat, we have tried to keep his values alive in many ways. I humbly appreciate the cooperation of our esteemed guests in experiencing Gujarati cuisine. In Gujarat, we also follow the policy of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. This means taking the support of all for the development of all. Gujarat has become the engine of India's economic growth with over 10% growth rate for a decade. Gujarat is not only the manufacturing hub, but also the inspiration for Prime Minister Modi's program Back in India. Gujarati people have been global entrepreneurs for centuries, and Africa has been a favorite destination for Gujaratis. It is therefore fitting that the annual general meeting of African Development Bank is being held in Gujarat. This is, of course, an opportunity to increase business links of Africa with India and especially Gujarat. More importantly, it is a chance to increase people-to-people contact and build cultural closeness. We Gujaratis believe that good relationship leads to growth and development. Tonight, I offer my best wishes to the African Development Bank and all delegates for a new and vibrant chapter in our relationship. Aujo, which means welcome back again soon.